What's up? Oh, gotta reload here. What better way to spend a Friday, eh? Some booze, some shit-ass game. Well, actually, that's about it. What else do you need? All right. Let's get this party started. A cute girl. Oh yeah. Fuck. You're right. Oh man. I didn't think about that. Whatever. No, wait, what? Oh, fuck that. Whatever. Where? Oh. I can't skip this. Fuck this shit, man. Are we going to see good gameplay today? Good gameplay, these nuts.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head.
Oh,
I will make sure that you are
all
stripped
right,
of
girl
power,
spotted.
shamed, and hated.
Maybe this game isn't so bad after all.
Is that clear enough for you? Well,
Who are you?
Friday it is
Who the
then.
fuck is asking?
You have a good night, Mr. President.
None of your business. What are you, a cop?
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion. Soon I will own.
Oh my
Everything
God,
worth
she looks
owning.
fucked up.
I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I.
Tina Turner looking ass.
You should grab it by the hair, bend it over, and what's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta, Dante.
Him. He's
still
Will you
out
like
there.
spoil us about that
He's
wonderful
alive.
lady? What?
They found
Who
Sparta
fucking cares?
before. And when they do,
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and
Bet
feast
she is semen
his
demon.
bleeding heart.
I don't know. I think she looks too ugly to be a demon. Like, demons are supposed to be hot, right? Can I skip this, please? I don't care. Oh, there we go. Kill, alright. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Fuck. Whatever. Just smash. Launch, fuck you, bro. Oh. Oh. Okay. Evade? Who the fuck cares about evading? Or just kill him. Oh my god, stop explaining stuff to me, god.
Who said that?
You are the humming sound? Huh?
My guns?
Bro. There we go. What? Fuck you.
Target practice. Right on cue.
Shoot. Alright. Sure. Oh my god, these things are not dying. Fuck that shit, man. What? Fuck. Okay, hey, I'm trying to shoot the fucking small one. What the hell? Game, hello? Fucking shit game, bro. Of course I have to mash the fucking button. Oh my god, just let me hold it. God damn. Easy fucking game. I think I should reward myself here, right? With a little sip. Ah.
Dante.
Yo, shooter.
I can see you clearly.
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
Who cares?
Where'd she go?
Whoa, what the fuck is going on here? Beth, yeah, whatever, bro. Come on, let me fucking play the game! Whoa, get him! Bro, this protagonist looks like a total fucking wimp, man. The fuck is wrong with him, man? Look at him. Look at his dudes. Who cares? Look at him. Fucking wimp ass. Use floral kennel? I'm gonna use your mom. The fuck? So wimpy, you must be an alpaca lover. I know, right? What's that? Who is this and what happened to Fecko? Who? I don't know. I just broke in here, I don't know. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yo, this game is tedious as fuck. Oh my god. Concept art unlock, what the fuck? Who the shit cares about concept art? Hey, who's that? What the? Fuck you. Oh. What? What the? Hey! Fucking cheating ass. Yo, just kill him. Fuck. Oh, whatever. Fuck you. You will be defeated? Never, man. Your fucking mom will be defeated. I'm on my way right now. What? That looks so bad!
Get back here.
Oh, that was terrible. Boss man, I need a coffee black like my soul. What? And huh? Why should I care about that?
Exit. Good.
Wait, you want me to give you a coffee?
Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Do I look like your fucking mate or some shit? Yo. Alright, you want a coffee? You want a coffee, bro? Alright, here you go. Here's your coffee, bro. By the way, he owes me 50 bucks. He says it's okay if I take it from the register. What? There's no money in the register. I already took it all. Bro! Dude, that was so lame! Swear at me in German, please. Fuck you, man. Yo, why he got white hair now? What the fuck? Oh.
That won't work.
Why not?
He's bulletproof.
Yeah, great logic. Ah, oh, he's bulletproof. Duh.
There's a rip up ahead.
Oh.
What? We'll take you back to the real world. Come back for
the fuck? Oh. What the fuck is all that? Hacker. I don't know. Yo, can I shoot her? Gosh, stop being such a wimp, just fucking walk, bro.
Okay then. Let's fight.
Dante, wait.
Oh yeah, sure. Bullets don't work, but your fucking cheap ass Molotov cocktail works. Wow, yeah. Nice fucking game, bro.
So am I.
Yo, he's got a knife. What the? Yeah, now what? I'm literally just standing here, mashing one button, dude. Who the fuck thought this is a good idea?
Oh. Dude,
stop telling me what to do. Where are you? Yo, what the?
Game over.
Spit on him. Spit on him. Piss on him, I don't know. Bro.
But if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Who cares?
Further terrorist attacks could.
Oh my God. What? Yeah, whatever. Just fucking get me that and this. Who cares? Items. Yo, skins? We got skins? Okay, let's go. Wait. All skins. Fucking shit.
Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea. The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back.
Who cares? Huh? You want me to give you some tea? Excuse me, do you know who you're talking to? I'll give you some fucking tea, man. There we go. You ordered to clean the table? Who cares? Do I look like a fucking butler or some shit? Oh, dude, only teas here should be from Long Island. Yeah. That guy has the right idea. That's what I'm talking about. You want me to do what now? Why don't you stick it up your ass? Just brought the entry fee for the party, ball of whiskey, Irish coffee on special order. Hell yeah. Clean a table or else? Why don't you do it? Done. All right, there you go. Wait. The fuck do they want me to do here? Do llama hums? Bro! How about you do some llama hums on my cock? Motherfucker thinks you can order me around.
I remember this place.
Oh my god, who cares? Oh my god. Look at how he's almost falling over when he's trying to hit people with a sword. What the fuck is this wimpy ass protagonist? Who are you? Death Knight? Oh my god, who cares?
You're up next.
Jesus. Oh. What the? Huh? RT? What the? Bro, what is this lame ass music? This doesn't fucking rock at all. This is so fucking generic. Like the music is so generic and bad. Jesus. Did they like go to the shittiest bar they could find and be like, hey, anyone here wanna fucking record some music for a multi-million dollar video game? Free booze. Free booze if you record like one song for us. Fuck. Oh my god. Yo, what's up? Did you bring anything good? Bro. I see, so you're just doing this cause it's April Fool's, right? Everyone will come back to normal tomorrow, right? What? Wait, it's April Fool's? I don't know. I don't know, it's kind of hard to take track of, you know, dates and shit when you are like drunk half the time. Die? No, you die. Yeah, I get him. Get him. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god.
I didn't ask for your help.
It's April already. Damn, this banner's been at last week down. I know, right?
Where am I?
What the?
Am I dreaming?
Oh my god. What the? Ah, off your demon pole? What the?
Oh yeah.
Okay. I guess. Woohoo! Peak gameplay, bro.
Now you come.
Yo, Llama, what's up?
Get over here.
You bring any booze? This suit quite cool. Thanks. I stole it off a dead person.
What now?
Fuck. What? Huh? The fuck do you want me to do here? There we go. You look cute. Are you trying to have sex with me? The fuck? Is that a no? So now you can curse? What? Who the fuck doesn't curse? What are you, 12? Oh, what's wrong? Your mom doesn't allow you to curse.
Now, hurry! Come on, quickly.
Yeah, well, I do whatever the fuck I want. Dude. This game is ass, man. Can you, like, do what I want you to do? Come on, man. Quiet me. Alright, come over here. I'll beat you up. What the? What? Sure. Items, whatever. Wait, could you remember me? How tall are you? What? You want to know the size of my cock? While we're at it.
Mom?
What? Block breaker? Bro, who the fuck cares? Oh, can I do that? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, ho, 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 there you go. Now we're talking. Ava? Oh, she's probably a whore. What the... LT... Osiris... What the fuck do you want from me here? Dude, we know you're not that tall. The boots aren't fooling anyone. Bro... What? Osiris has just become fully charged? What the fuck? Dude, this is so lame. I don't fucking care how fancy those attacks look, man. I'm just pressing the same button over and over. But the question is he taller than 4'10"? Bro. I can assure you that I'm fucking huge. I am humongous.
You, get after her. Down there. Cover the doors. Move.
Get away from me. Get away from me.
Fuck. Oh, come on, man. This is so lame, jeez. Who thought this is a good idea? What? Slice through blue vines. Oh my god. Yeah, alright. And my normal sword couldn't do that. Yep, sure thing, buddy. Dude. Yeah, okay, whatever. Oh my god. Let me skip. Oof. Oh my god, they're giving me another grappling hook? Oh my... Oh, bro... Shut the fuck up. Burrow. There we go. What? Lift twice? What the? Oh my god. So what was the point of that?
You are not a human, Doug.
Oh my. Yeah. Well, I'm not human. What, you gonna cry? You gonna shit yourself? What the? Oh, I can throw back grenades, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, this game is ass. If it's not gonna pick up anytime soon, I might as well just go play fucking League of Legends or some shit.
I'm getting out of here.
Stop. Don't you tell me what to do. Oh no! The environment is crumbling around me! So suspenseful! Anything but League of Legends, please? Ugh.
Remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
Trapped. I'm already bored of these enemies, honestly. Bro, who cares? Okay, now we're talking. Fuck. What, so I can just do this over and over? You look cool? I know. Can I bite your hand? You can try. Bro. Don't touch me or I'll spit at you. Bro. Oh my god.
Can you get across?
Can you get across? Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Huh? You want a tea? Yo, thanks for the money, sucker. Oh my god, die! That was a regular ass enemy, man. Wait, can I go over there? Ah. Okay. I guess not then.
Another blue rose.
Yeah.
Dante, I don't think you understand what's at stake.
I've been playing this shit for only 1 hour? Oh my god. Angel boost. Oh my god, this feels like cock and ball torture. Yeah. You don't need to tell me how to jump. At this point, you're scary. Wow. People like scary things, right? I mean, people literally pay money to go see a horror movie. So I think you should pay me money. Oh.
Getting the hang of this.
Fuck. Why should I give you money when I can't pay for a horror movie, my dude? Alright, can't argue with that. What?
Flying rats.
Yo, did he just buck out? That's not cool. What the? Why was he glowing? Fuck. Oh, not even close, baby. Yeah! Paying to watch movies? Just sneak into the theater. You got into this closed shop, didn't you? Yeah, I mean, I never pay to go to a movie. Why would I? Just pirate the movie, bro. Hopefully some nice alpaca comes along and fills his dark soul with light. Bro, I don't see no alpaca around here. Paying for movies is the right thing to do. Well, then you should also pay me. That's the right thing to do, right? Wait, can I go over there now? Oh yeah, I can't.
Silver Sachs Tower, the world's most powerful investment bank.
I mean, I could perfectly pay you. Yeah, do it. You think a clingy blonde alpaca girl is gonna waltz along and serve him a coffee to warm his heart? Bro.
They're aware of you now, Dante. So stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike.
Bro. That knows the virility factor. That's the most sappy shit I've heard all day.
The camera spotted you. They must have been looking out for you. You'll have to take it out.
I know. Here comes trouble.
What the fuck? Demons have cameras?
Yeah,
just fucking go away, man. I don't need you. Okay. Yeah, get him! What the? What an rage breaker? Oh my god, who cares? How do I do that? Man! How do I get up there? Oh my god. That was so lame.
Hey, snake eye.
No? Well, Virgil
sent me the camera locations for this area.
Virgil?
If we can. Follow me.
Yo, can I play as Virgil instead? Oh my god, who's moaning? Oh. Do you want head pads? Don't touch me! Okay.
That went well.
Oh yeah? Here's what I think about your head pads. What? Get him! Get him, bro. Oh my... Oh, fuck me. Well, I think this game is so bad, it's making my neck hurt. Wow. So tense. Wow. Rust knife. Oh my god, that looks so bad. Jeez. Oh my god, don't tell me the enemies are color-coded. Don't tell me they're pulling some shit where I can only kill blue enemies with blue weapon. That's so... lame. Do you still want me to call you Fefito? Bro. Call me whatever the fuck you want. You know what? How about you call me Daddy? You're my father now? Yeah, ask your mom. Bro, I can't grab these things from down here, seriously? Oh my god. You're stinky? What? Can't handle my manly musk? The fuck? Press back to begin. Dude, what the hell was that? Was that supposed to be a challenge? What? Bruh. Oh my god, the camera is so horrible. I don't want to look over there. There we go. That was so bad.
Over here, Dante. We're clear. For the time being. Over here.
Never seen a witch use a spray can before.
Most spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Built a natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive instead of
what?
Instead of focusing on the nightmares.
Okay. Wah. I have a traumatic past.
Shit.
Cry me a river. What? Was I not supposed to come over here? Oh. Fuck! Will I get kicked out if I try to hug you? Or you can try. But I'll have you know that my spiky hair isn't for show. Oh my god, that was so bad.
Come on then, you little shits.
Oh, you little shite. Oh, what? Oh my god, this is so not fun. Well, now what? Ah, there we go. Ah. Over there, I guess? Oh, crush me like I crushed your mom last night. Oh, fuck. Oh yeah, yeah, sure. Just don't target the one thing I want to target. Yeah, sure, buddy. Do whatever the fuck you want. Color-coded enemies are the lamest shit ever, man. Oh man, bro.
Cat, you there? Can you hear me?
The fuck's that? Tyrant. Wow. What a creative enemy. Wow.
Dante, it's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it. Dante, run!
I am running.
Dude, all I'm doing in this game is running away. Wow, compelling gameplay, bro.
That just seemed to drag on forever. Church.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent...
Virility? Well, isn't that like Viagra or something?
Explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon under the factory. Succubus.
Ah. Now we're talking.
That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63% if drunk.
How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. Told me I was crazy.
You want some attention? What the fuck you want? Want me to tell you how much of a pretty princess you are? Give me a hug.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Hey, what's up, Dan?
An out of body experience years ago.
I'm flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I...
Tell me something nice,
so,
bro.
How did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma.
Fuck. How do you say something nice?
It's in the past now.
You're not the ugliest thing I've ever seen before? I don't fucking know, man. Oh, you want me to tell you an alpaca fact? Alright, here's an alpaca fact. Alpacas fucking suck. They can suck my left nutsack.
This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then... I was just a child when I was here, and I was in limbo.
You're an alpaca? What the? I'm a llama.
Escaping my nightmares.
Are you trying to pick a fight?
You came to limbo to escape your nightmares.
Once you're in limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in limbo, so stay low.
And once I've reached the mixing room,
you'll be able to descend deep down into the factory
and kill me a succubus.
I bet. Fight me. All right, freaking meet me after the stream in front of the cafe.
It's here.
I'll fight you.
All right, see you on the other side. Here.
Oh, good.
You're right. It's a lot bigger here in limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
Obesity and stupidity. That's how I like my woman. What the? What fucking shit, dude? There we go. Easy fucking game. Yo, that succubus better look good, man. What? Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Shit. I love messing with you, my dude. Well, why don't you mess with these nuts? Oh my freaking... Oh my fucking god, how's that a hit? Come on, man. Okay. Sure. This game is ass.
Hey, could you point me to the mixing room?
Bro! I was fucking dodge rolling, man. A nice camera, by the way, man. Really solid camera work here. I like it. Okay, sure. Oh, come on, man, just die. Okay. Fuck. There we go. Now what? Oh, it's just another bonus stage. I don't care. Consume. Fuck? Yo, what's up, bro? Just hanging out, alright. Alright, fair. Oh, shit. What? Demon mode renders. What the? Demon mode? Oh god, more color coded enemies! Oh god. Dude, the camera is so bad. Doesn't the game have lock on? Fuck, I don't know. Just, I don't know. This kind of happens automatically or something. I haven't played this one in ages. Yeah. I mean, you're not missing out on much, obviously. Oh, fucking shit. Lofty art? Yeah, I know, I'm the coolest around, pretty much. Oh my god, I hate color-coded enemies. There we go. Jeez, what the hell is he screaming around for? Fuck you, Dante. Well, oh no. Oh no, I actually died to this shit. Are you serious right now? Fuck, shit, get hit. Oh, come on, man. The game was cheating, man. Come on, shooting like 3 of these things at the same time at me. That's just shitty game design, that's all it is.
Dead end. Where the hell is that mixing room?
Good thing this game never came out and Coffee is playing an unreleased developer copy. What? You think they release this game and put it in a trash can just so I would find it so they can torture me? Sounds about right. I can feel the edge. What's up, Feko? Who the fuck is Feko? Oh, is that the name of the bozo who owns this cafe? I don't know how he's doing. Yep. Coffee's the name. The one and only. Well, it's nice to meet you, Coffee. All right. Where's the entry fee? I dropped my wallet. Aw, oh, fuck. Oh, well, whatever. Let's pay it back next time, all right? See, aren't I nice?
What in the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process. But it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
Trouble. Give me a minute.
You want me to do what now? Coffee? Fuck that shit, bro. Oh, fine. See, aren't I an awesome party host here? I'm giving you coffee. A drink up. Oh, fuck. Whoa, how did I do that? Yo, what's up, new? I fucking hate color-coded enemies. This is so stupid, bro. Oh, come on. This is so fucking cheap, man. Fuck. Oh, come on. Oh. Bro, what the buggy ass game, man? There you go.
Congratulations, you win.
What? What the hell does that even mean?
Dante, you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
That? Nah, that was just a big fat joke. Come on, let's go get this succubus.
Oh, hell yeah. Let's go see some succubus titty.
Now what?
This tunnel will lead you to the succubus.
How do I get down there?
You can only get there from Limbo. I can't follow.
You want attention? Oh my god, you're so needy, man.
I made from a variety of...
I don't need to know.
You jump, I twist.
Are you serious?
Trust me.
I jump, you twist.
Good luck.
The fuck, bro? Yes, I'm needy. Is there a problem with that? Oh. Fuck! Bro, the controls of this game is so fucking weird, man. Whoa, what? Why the fuck did the camera angle change for no reason? Why? Alright, easy game. Well,
Ugh, smells of sick.
So you must be the secret ingredient.
Oh shit! This is it! Oh, that's a shitty ass scene! That's a famous shitty scene! Oh yeah. Oh, that's not what I imagined. Ah, oh, that was fucking horrible. Oh, what the? God, that was bad. Oh my fucking god. Yo, 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 what's up, Nautilus, my man? Why not, dude? Why can't you not reach it? You're literally in front of me, you fucking twerp. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, 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 whatever. Fuckface.
Shit. I can't reach you.
Oh, come on, I can't grab her. That's so fucking lame. She's really angry, man. Did you call her fat or something? I don't know. I called her my prom date. Oh.
You're dumb.
Happiness is a meat explosion? Hell yeah. I love my woman Shonky. Not like this though. Oh my god, how many cutscenes are I putting into this? Got him. How many game sections does this movie have? What the fuck? Oh, yo, what the? They are doing the... Oh god, yeah, no, thank you. Alright! You know what, maybe this game isn't so bad. Maybe I'm just starting to have a little bit of fun here, you know? Maybe this isn't so bad. Hey. Aw, fuck. Did you guys just hear something? Oh, fuck. What's going on here? Weird. Oh hey, Recupo. I just came back. What happened here? Did I leave my computer on? Huh. Weird. Wait, I remember buying this game. Huh. Strange. Let me just... Okay, yeah. Good evening, everyone. How's it going? Did I forget to lock the door? An imposter? Okay. Check the register? I didn't keep anything in the register anyway, so... Weird. Yeah, I just came back from the little trip that I had to attend to. Thank you. I guess I have to thank you guys for keeping an eye on the cafe while I was gone. Very responsible of you. Thank you very much. That guy spitting and drink. What? Who would do such a thing? Oh no. Well, why didn't you? If there was someone spitting in drinks here, why didn't you like kick him out? Well, let me clean up a little bit here.